Hello everybody, and welcome back to an episode of Pokémon Colosseum. So there's a couple things I wanted to get done. I wanted to level these guys up. That didn't get them out of this state. And since there's that trainer down over here, I figured we can go down there and take care of that. Sorry about that, I'm just trying to mess with the audio, so it's not too loud. Well, labor, it's gonna be you. So guys, I'm gonna start the God of War playthrough this week, unless it's screwed. I wanted to get back to this, but I haven't seen it happen for a while. So, might as well just get it registered now. Oof. God. Probably seeing the mouse appear every now and again. I apologize about that. I'm just trying to fix this. Yeah, I figured that wouldn't be much to it. So that shouldn't do much to him. But yeah, if you guys are down with that, go ahead and comment down below. I do eventually want to get it. At least Raw Danger done first, because I have so many tackling on right now. I have three different ones, and I don't want it to get, you know, too crazy, but I feel like God of War won't be so bad. Now that I have the PS5, I've been on that anyway. No, I've been lacking. I've been trying to figure out what games I do and don't have for it, seeing what I can do with the channel. A lot of session stuff lately. Oh, you guys, if you don't know, there is constantly comps on Facebook and Instagram, so if you're interested, why don't you check them out? We can go head to head. I am not good as some people, though. I will be humble about it. Where are we at health-wise? Oh, that did nothing. I guess we can battle with them all again. Well, that's good, because I really want to get these guys out of that state, so this way I can work on other Pokemon. I want to keep the Bayleaf and then Makuhita, but I don't know about the Mistreavus or Mismagius, whichever. Uh-oh. Hey, stop that shit. Stop it. They're so strong. drunk Makuhita. That's not too loud. I hope my voice isn't too loud right now. I'm looking at the levels right now, trying to get it situated so this way it's optimal, so you guys can hear me. I don't speak quiet. I kind of just do this. My setup's in the living room, and I usually play at night because, to be honest, I get nervous during the day because I don't like my voice, I guess, and it's embarrassing for me, kind of. Not that I think that this is embarrassing, it's just me doing it is embarrassing, if that makes sense for anyone out there. It's hard to explain. Shadow Rush inflicts damage affected by any Pokemon. Easy to use. Okay, cool. We're gonna have to rest at the hotel. Oh, let me know if you guys think this looks better, as I am now using my new monitor for it. I have been for Raw Danger, but it's so hard. That game is, like, busted. Unless it's PCX2 that's making it busted. But I don't know, it looks janky. But I feel like Dolphin works pretty well. The only thing I've really had to do is force the 4-3 ratio. So how about it? Would you like to battle? You fucking ain't gonna wanna battle. Nover. It's young Nover. And at this rate, we keep doing these, we might get Bayleaf done. Shake it off. Wingle. Wingle the Pringle. Music in this is so, it's good. I mean, yeah, this town reminds me of Final Fantasy VII, without a doubt. I'm never gonna let that go, but that doesn't mean I don't enjoy the music. I really enjoy it. Don't blow your shit dust at me. Damn, I got nothing. I wonder if it's because it's in hyper mode. I'm not getting anything. I'm probably gonna have to take it out of hyper mode. I think that's what that is. That's what that's all about. Okay. Damn. You saying I lost? Saying you won. I promote stacks, but what a surprise, eh? Do I have any potions on hand? Sweet. Wait, how much? I don't know if that's gonna do anything for that. No, I'm gonna have to use the super potion. Oh. Okay. Let's just spend another night in a hotel. God, I really really wish they had a Pokemon. No, 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 no. Now battle you. Fuck your feelings. Be okay to call them out of their business. Oh, looks like it's lower. That'll help it go quicker or not. I don't know. You leave Makuhita alone. You both are doing that shit. He doesn't like it, even though he's smiling. You leave my boy alone. Oh yeah. It may not pull in as much damage, but it's definitely, that's definitely a bigger chunk than normal. Oh, God. Does both. I was wondering, it didn't have me choose a target.
Oh my god!
Oh fuck, okay. It was mysterious. However you say it. Let's take this time. Did I have any? No, I do not. Yeah, I figured that'd be okay. See, I got jokes. Oh, that was easy for you. Shut up. You knocked out my Makuhita. I'll never forgive you for this. Stop. Now. Shut up. Alright. Hmm. we have another one in the computer. I cannot remember for the life of me what it was. I don't think we battled you. Bandana guy. What the fuck is his name? Dival? I'd rather it be the fucking Psyduck. I don't give a fuck about that. Goddamn Quagsire. I thought that'd do more. Oh shit. Yeah, I was gonna say that's gonna be no bueno. Alright, don't do anything rational, you fuck. Hold on. Let's see, there's a psychic on the field, the Quagsire. Shadow Rush, the Quagsire. I'm stupid. I'm very oh my god. Oh my, I just got hit with the rush of stupid. We'll bite, but we'll also use Razor Leaf. Why didn't I do that before? That's quite alright, that's fine. Let's do... Shoot. Yeah, still can't use that, so let's go... Let's go Synthesis. Good deal. I do want to get the boost from him being out, so let's go ahead and Shadow Rush Quagsire. So please hit the bay leaf. Babahita can't take it right now. Let's go with the Pokeball. Yes, that's what we want. Then we want items. Do a potion. Now let's get you all the way here, bud. Right. Wah! You're way tough. We've got a battle again. Not in this lifetime, bozo. Little boy? Did he call me little boy? And just who the fuck are you? Oh, someone with a fire and a water type. This is no bueno. Okay, let's see. Okay, good. We'll get a fire type out of it. Ooh. Ooh. Let's try that with a slug. Then I'll do razor leaf. I figured that. It's more for that, yeah, Azurill. Oh, God. Yeah. Yeah, that'd be my best bet. I can do reflect, confusion, all that stuff, all the support skills. You are so fucking slow, Makuhita. That was worth it. Makuhita, focus energy, because you have four Pokemon, so we're gonna have to get ready for that fight. So it should be okay. Yeah, I figure. Big blue buff. Got all the baby Pokemons. It's getting pumped. Get hype. That's alright. You're gonna regret it. You're gonna regret it. And then we'll do return to zero. Yeah. I told you. You're gonna regret it. Good deal. Swablu. Suck. You still can't stop this. The hype train is real, buddy. We're gonna throw you too, and we're gonna return you back to whence you came. Super effective. Well, that sucks. Too bad you got thrown. And those did nothing for you. Fake ass, stupid bird having ass. Hope you like my show, but now it's time for me to go. Bruh, you're lame. Who do you think you are? Go back to the hotel. I gotta revive my Parsleys. Yes. Did you get a good rest? No, I didn't. There's too much Mako. Colosseum. They look like little worse for wear, but still. You want to swing gears too? Yeah. I'm going to come back and spin these gears. Don't think I won't. You may crush my dreams now, but you'll never crush the lifetime. Zeeba can't even see the bottom from here. Just once, time four. I could cry, I know I could do. What challenge, bro? Go back and ask Kale. Fuck out of my way. So fucking cool, don't you? For it. Ooh, I hope it's the Ralts. I really hope it's the Ralts and not this stupid for it. Motherfucker. That's it. Fuck. Oh. Never mind. Oops. Sit down. Throwing you. Body slamming you. That's right. Throw you and I'm gonna raise your leash. You're ready. Yeah, it's not gonna be very effective. For nothing. I hope you enjoyed your stay here at After Living Divinity Hotel. God, you're ugly. Items. Great ball. Catch ourselves a ferret. prefers the snips. You better let me catch you. Dude, I'm the fighting type. Yeah. Even though I feel like that should have done less, I'm glad you chose that. Now we're gonna throw you. And then we're gonna... Normal type won't do much, so we'll just shadow rush you. Get your ass up. Suplex yourself up. Pretty strong, man. Shadow rush from both. That's right. What now, fool? You can't control the darkness like I can. So it's called a shadow Pokemon with the black aura. Okay. So if it wasn't enough that this is a Final Fantasy VII spot, tell me that ain't Cecil or Cecil mixed with Sephiroth right there. I'm just saying. How close are we with this bay leaf? Nearly open. Let's see. We have... I want to swap Pokemon storage. Alright, let's see. Deposit, box one, deposit. Because if it was up to me, I'd take. Oops, no. Withdraw. Withdraw. And that would be my team. Good deal. Alright, everybody. So, let me know down in the comments, like I told you, if you guys want to see the God of War this week. I will do that, because it seems like Raw Danger is going to go on for another, like, 80 episodes, because they're just going to add on side stories. So we can always just throw that in the cut. And as far as the Nuzlocke, I can always do that whenever. I mainly want to focus on Colosseum, and if I start the God of War, I'll be focusing more so on those two as well as Session. So, go ahead and throw that in the comments if you want to see that this week. Thank you all for watching. Bye-bye.